I'll have you something to watch tonight. Yeah, either way, you're headed out of the city, so fucking rush hour is not an issue. And if you're getting off at Nebraska City, then you won't even have to deal with St. Joe or fucking Kansas City traffic. St. Joe isn't very big either, but they must have some packing plants down there, because every time I go through down there, it's... Yeah, see, we're right over here at the fucking casinos now. That's all right. I'll get off the next one. Far left. We're gonna run into 80, it's gonna merge in, so that's why I wanna stay in the left lane. This is a scary fucking merge here. Or it can be. Then eventually we got to get to the right, because Kansas City 29 South is going to veer off that way, and 80 is going to keep going. It's like they just split in a Y. Still with me? You're behind the Cadillac, right? Keep going straight. Okay, there you are. I got you. Hey, it's fucking brown. Taking somebody else's shit to the wrong place. Bro, it's all gravy from here. Just watch for that Nebraska City sign. You'll get off there. You'll love that bridge. I'm bailing here. Be safe. Anytime, my man, anytime. I enjoyed it. And you're gone.